Buffalo Grove police have named a suspect after a couple was shot and killed in their garage.
And that suspect is the ex-husband of one of the victims. Police say they're looking for Anatole Ermak. He may be driving a white Nissan Versa hatchback with Florida plates. He's suspected of killing both his ex-wife, Natalia Ermak, and her husband, Roman Freed. The victims were shot and killed in their garage at their condo on Sunday night. Police say the shooter was caught on camera entering the garage just after the victim's car pulled in. Today, police say the shooter talked to the victims before shooting them multiple times. That shooter then escaped through a side door, and the victims were found several hours later. Police did not give a possible motive for the shooting.